face forward, Mark.
Thank you. Thank you. is the sun. Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed.
Our last piece is called Armed with the Snow, which you would think by December 17th we'd be dealing with snow. But on this warm, foggy night, we're going to be doing this song that features Sleigh Ride. What else is there?
Winter Wonderland.
What? Winter Wonderland?
Let It Snow.
Let It Snow. Is that it? Those three, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hope you enjoy it.
Let's grab, just holding your hand. We're riding along the Thank you.
get up. Let's give us a logistical moment here.
Yep.
In folks, I'm sure that a lot of you are aware of this, but last Saturday night we had the opportunity to perform at the Mohican Sun Casino in Connecticut with Kenny Rogers. For this was the fourth time that we got to perform with him. It was the this is his last tour. He's retiring from the road, not retiring completely, but retiring from the road. And so we had the opportunity to join him for his last tour of Southern New England. And so we got on Saturday afternoon, we got in the bus here, we went down there, and worked with his co-star, Linda Davis, to get the show ready. And then at 8 o'clock, we got to perform for 13,500 people. And it was a pretty awesome experience, I would say. I have to say, I got the best job in the world. I mean, I have been all over the East Coast with these guys, from Orlando, Florida, to Boston, and every place in between. And we get to do things like this Kenny Rogers thing. We'd like to do a song from that now. We're going to just run some pictures while we do the song. Unfortunately, Kenny couldn't be here tonight. So since I am the grayest member of the group, I'll be singing Kenny's part. The song is off of his new album, which is 26 on the Billboard charts right now, called Once Again It's Christmas. Brianna, could you give this a start when I'm ready?
Up to
Honest to God, that's the first time that that worked right. We also did this song. We got to do, last year and this year both, we got to do one song by ourselves. Again, 13,500 people. I got 14-year-olds in here. Unbelievable. They're incredible. This song is called No Room, No Room.
Shepherds came, yes,
plenty of room when the heavens rang with
glory to God in the highest, and on earth goodwill to men.
No room,
no room in the inn.
No room, no room, Bethlehem. No room, no manger bed. No room,
no room, no room, no room. But there was plenty of room for the wise men three, yes,
plenty of room when the man's in need.
Lay precious gifts, frankincense, and myrrh before the newborn king.
No
room, no room in the inn.
No
room, no room, Bethlehem. No room, no manger bed. No room,
no room,
no room, no room, no room, no room, no room, no room, no room, no room. Nowhere he could lay his head. No place but a manger bed, a manger bed.
No room, no room in the inn.
No room, no room, Bethlehem. No room, no manger bed. No room,
no room,
no room, no room,
no room,
no room, no room, no room,
no room,
no room.
Our last piece for this evening is from the piece Sunday in the Park with George, from the Broadway show Sunday in the Park with George. And this is just, it's Sondheim at its absolute most brilliant. The song is called Sunday, and I'm sure that most of you are familiar with the painting, even if you can't think of it right now. The Sunday on the Lujat, is that what it is? Yes, thank you. which is by Georges Seurat. It's a pointillism painting, and some of the accompaniment is meant to imitate orally his method of painting using the little dots. Hope you like it.
Sunday.
I know we have a small crowd tonight, but we do appreciate you coming. But we know where everybody else is. They're all at Star Wars. So I keep trying to convince my wife that we can still make it to the 11 o'clock show. But so our finale tonight is, very fittingly, the theme from Star Wars. Thank you.